வணக்கம். Eminent historian Professor Bipin Chandra lived between 1928 to 2014. Born in Kangra, Himachal Pradesh, studied in Fairmount College, Lahore, Stanford University and Delhi University. He was deported from USA for subscribing to communist views. Professor Bipin Chandra taught in JNU for more than three decades. His books on modern Indian history are one of the best and easiest to read. Jai Hind.